Honestly, this is how I teach my martial arts classes. The less talking, the better, and more people learn.